On the screen is a sample of Garmin's heart rate CSV data file for one participant. Through Labfront's programmatic access to the smartwatches, researchers can choose the sampling rate of the metrics they are collecting, going as granular as each individual heartbeat, and in this example, heart rate was collected at a sampling rate of 60 seconds. You can see on the left, each row represents a different minute, and the heart rate value represents the average heart rate for that minute. This CSV file covers the duration of the data collection period. In this case, the data was collected over the span of several days. If I, the researcher, would like to see a distribution of how many minutes were spent in different heart rate zones over the course of the data collection period, I can create a simple histogram here in Google Sheets. I would select the heart rate column, click histogram, and then double tap the bars to modify the bin width. And then voila! There you have it, histogram complete. On the y-axis, we have the number of minutes, and on the x-axis, the different heart rate intervals. This distribution is extremely valuable for running further analytics, and you can examine the resources below to learn more about heart rate zones.